check out this new little feature in Google Maps if you have it track your timeline, which invasion privacy, whatever. Check it out. It's this thing called Hyperlapse. So it'll let you see where you've driven, and then it shows you the little Google Street View. It goes through your whole trip, or your whole leg of your trip there. Pretty neat little feature. I guess that's something new to Google Maps. Neat.